died in his attempt to retrieve Jay. However, his sacrifice was not in vain. He was able to retrieve some very valuable information for us. Fortunately for us, Jay had already returned by the time we got the information. Thank you, Morpheus.
Citizens of the world, I would just like to inform you that the group known as the Renegades, which threatened the world 3 years ago, have recently returned. They were nearly invincible. Separated, we had no way of defeating them. In response to those circumstances, I took control of the world's government and military forces. I was able to unite the entire world under one fair authority, the Royal Admirals, to maintain peace and order. Today, 3 years after I eradicated the Renegades, another Renegade has shown up. This is him. If you come in contact with a Renegade, contact the Royal Admirals immediately. Safety is our primary concern. That is all.
Yeah, Jay, we had to send Morpheus out to go look for you. We were getting kind of worried over there. We didn't know where you were. You weren't giving us any information. Yeah, we just got kind of worried and sent him out to look for you, look for information and all.
Yeah, that was a good idea to send him out. Oh, I think he's sending some information right now.
This is a picture of the Ring of Destruction. I'm not exactly sure what powers it holds, but I'm sure it's destructive. Make sure that the ring isn't used for evil. Do whatever it takes to get a hold of this ring and destroy it. If this ring continues to exist, I doubt that this world will ever witness everlasting peace.
Arriving soon for the ring. Keep it safe. Don't let it fall into the hands of the enemies. Don't use the ring for yourself, or, you know, you'll regret it. Keep your end of the deal, and we'll keep ours.
The Ring of Destruction. It's finally mine. With this ring, I could enslave all of mankind. I could have all the power to myself. This is my ring, the Ring of Destruction. With this ring, I can destroy the Order of Ra!
Hey you, stop right there! You're gonna pay for all the crimes you committed. It's over for you.
What the hell? Can't move!
What are you doing?
This is my now.
Who were those two? Answer me, who were those two?
Those two are from the Order of Ra. I work for them. Those two and I were going to take over the world. With three rings. The Ring of Destruction, the Ring of Teleportation, and the Ring of Restraint.
Where can we find them?
Their headquarters are located at another alternate dimension. The coordinates for the location are 39X 47 Y 67. Once you get to the portal, you can input the password via Bluetooth. The password is Ra's domain.
Thank you for that information. However, now you must pay for your crimes. Prepare for judgment.
Ah!
Speak to me!
No!
Are you alright? Damn! Jay, what are we gonna do? I think he's dead!
I don't know!
Don't worry, Drake. We'll avenge this death of yours. Yo, I think President Millervic gave us some coordinates somewhere around here.
Oh, right! There it is!
You sure?
Yeah.
Let's go take a look.
This is an alternate dimension? It looks exactly like our world.
You're partially correct. Everything here looks the same, but there's certain things in this world that you can see and touch that you cannot in your world.
Ha! Here you see us. And here's where you'll meet your end.
Let's go after them, Jay.
We've been expecting that you've been expecting us.
about me.
Who are you guys?
They call me Alpha.
And I'm Omega.
What are you guys planning to do with those rings?
We're gonna destroy the world.
And enslave all of mankind.
Just ran around in a circle.